Yeah. Dunno. Oh yeah.
It's the original Batman.
One time, it's a Batman team. It's Buddy baby. V-Kills.
Let's it's V-Kills.
I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tony Toyolawi. And if it's your first time stopping by, you are most definitely welcome. So today's video, I am going to be sharing with you guys how I was able to, you know, get this look going. This is my fall makeup tutorial. I hope you all enjoy it. Like, this look is amazing. You know, I went out today with my Uber and then he was like, is this for Halloween? And I'm like, the disrespect, like my face looks bomb. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please take a second to hit that subscribe button right down below. Check me out on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. Make sure you turn on your post notification bell so you do not miss an upload or update from me. And without further ado guys, let's get right into this video. So starting off, I am using my Becca Blurring Face Primer and applying this on my forehead and into my skin. I'm just going to go ahead and massage that in. Once that's done, I'm going to take my Benefit Goof Proof Brow Pencil in the shade number 5. And I'm going to draw a line underneath my brow, filling the natural shape. Another one on top. And I'm going to go ahead and use the spoolie part of the brow pencil to, you know, blend in all these products into my brows. Next, I'm taking my MAC Studio Fix Concealer in the shade NC45. Just applying this underneath my brows to define it and blend it in. Then I'm going to take my MAC concealer in the shade NW45 this time, yeah. And go ahead to put this on top of my brow. You know, trying to make it look sharp and nice and crisp. Notice how I use two different shades. The first one is kind of darker and the second one is lighter. But it's showing like the same, just different undertones. I'm going to take my MAC NC45 concealer and apply this onto my eyelids to create a perfect base for my eyeshadow. I'm going to go ahead and blend this all in and take my Laura Mercier setting powder and just use this to set my eyelids in place. Next, I'm going to take my Take Me Back to Brazil palette by BH Cosmetics. I love all the colors in this palette, like it looks amazing. I'm going to go ahead and take the yellow shade and apply this into my crease. Then take the orange shade and blend these two shades together as pretty much my transition shade. You guys know I love using orange and brown and yellow. Next, I'm going to take this red burgundy tone. I'll just go ahead and mix that in, but just a little bit lower than where the yellow shade is so that there's that beautiful gradient transition. Once that's done, I'm going to just go back into my brush to blend everything in. Then take my new LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade white. Next, I'm going to sort of carve out a half cut crease onto my eyelids and I'm going to go ahead and blend in the white concealer so it doesn't look patchy. Next, I'm going to take in my Fenty Beauty Kilowatt Foil Freestyle Highlighter Palette from the Holiday Collection. And this is in the shade Heartburn. And it is so pigmented, guys. Like, it comes with 2, 4, 6, it comes with 7 different shades. And yeah. Next up, I'm going to take my BH Cosmetics Solar Palette and apply that shade right on top of the Fenty Beauty Heartburn shade to just give it a little bit more shimmer. Then I'm going to go in with this lighter pink shade as well and just apply this from the middle part to the beginning of the white concealer, making sure I'm blending it in properly with Heartburn because you want to blend your looks. The only harsh line you want to see is the harsh line of the cut crease. Next, I'm going to go ahead and take my brush and just blend in the eyeshadows together so everything is seamless and smooth and nice. Taking my Fenty Beauty eyeliner, I'm going to go ahead and draw me on an extended line, but I'm not drawing on wings this time because I feel like there's honestly no need for wings. So what I'm going to do is literally extend my eyeliner and bring it into my tear duct. Then next, I am going to go ahead and take my Volumazing mascara by Revlon and just apply this onto my lashes. Then I'm going to take these beautiful lashes and apply this onto my fake lashes. I waited for the glue to be tacky and then I put the middle part on first and then I took the end and I pressed it down and I just took my tweezers to sort of
press down the lashes into my own lash line. Once that's done, I'm going to go back to my face and I'm using my Yves Saint Laurent Touche-Up face primer and I'm applying this on my face again. Yes, I'm priming my face again because this makeup look is heavy, you know. Next, I'm going to take my Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 356 and 360 and apply this all over my face. It's a bad man thing, yeah. Okay guys, at this point I realize I forgot to actually mix my two foundation shades together. So my foundation might be looking a little bit orangey, but that's fine. I'm going to go ahead and take my MAC concealer in the shade NC45 and use this to highlight my face, underneath my eyes, the bridge of my nose, my forehead. And I'm going to go ahead and take my Real Techniques Beauty Sponge to blend everything in. Once that's done, I'm going to take my Laura Mercier setting powder and just apply this underneath my eyes and just press it in, you know, to the areas I already highlighted on my face. Next, it's time to contour and snatch my face. And I'm taking my Smashbox Soft Contour and Foundation Stick and applying the contour shade onto my cheek bones. I'm applying it inside of my nose as well. I'm just going to go ahead and blend this all in with my brush. Man, I feel your flow. Why I'm slow? This one will be private show. Your friends, they tell you, say next, I'm going to take my MAC Soft Focus Contour Palette and take those two shades and just use this to kind of set my contour. Once that's all set in, I'm going to take my brush and just buff out all this excess powder from the lines of my contour and, you know, the excess powder on my face. And I'm going to take my Too Faced Hangover Setting Spray and just spray, drench and bathe right now. Next step, I'm going to take my 2-in-1 Angled Kajal by Revlon and line my waterline. Going back in with those shades I used earlier on my eyes, I'm going to take those exact same shades to my lower lash line. You know, to kind of smoke it out a bit and make the look more intense, which is what I want. I'm going for like a full-on heavy look right now. Next is some mascara on my bottom lashes. Apply that mascara. I look bomb. Next step is to highlight my face and I'm taking my MAC highlighter with my fan brush and just applying this to the apples of my cheeks. Applying to apples of my cheeks and the bridge of my nose as well. Once that's done, guess what's next? My lips, obviously. I'm taking my MAC Night Moth lip pencil to just line my lips. Next, I'm going to take my OPV Lucky Chic matte lipstick and just apply this onto my lips and blend this in with my MAC lip pencil. And that is pretty much it for this fall makeup tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really did enjoy it because it's been a while since I've actually sat down to do my makeup on my channel. And yeah, that is pretty much it. And until next time guys, peace and love. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can. I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can. Standard. Hurricane.